This morning, we're taking a look at plans for the new Islamic Center in Southern Overland Park.
Crowds packed City Hall yesterday as the Planning Commission got its first look at that project. 41 Action News reporter Charlie Keegan joins us with the commission's decision this morning. Charlie, what can you tell us?
Taylor, the Planning Commission voted to recommend the approval of this request and build the Islamic Center down there near 163rd and Roe. This is just the first step in a long approval process. But we want to give you an idea of the scope of this project. We got our hands on some renderings and a look at some of the site plans there. And this is a big project. It would include a worship space for the Islamic Center, a daycare, a school, a gymnasium, more than 500 parking spots. It would serve Muslims on both sides of the state line. But not everybody's on board, particularly the people who live around that area. They actually signed a petition and passed that out at yesterday's meeting. They say it would bring traffic and noise and could take away from some of the wilderness, the natural wilderness in that area of Southern Overland Park. Like we said, this still needs the full City Council's approval before construction can begin on this project. So the whole idea has to come back to the City Council for this approval. The earliest that could happen would be Monday. And whenever it does happen, though, both sides will have a chance to argue their points to the full City Council. Reporting live in Overland Park, I'm Charlie Keegan, 41 Action News Today.